The public love you, Kerry.
Yeah. Oh, they do. You know what? If it wasn't for the public, I wouldn't be where I am today. And I think because I'm so open and honest with the mistakes I've made, I'm like everybody else, just I'm in the limelight. You know, whether it's bankruptcy, drugs, divorce, you know, you name it, I've been there, done it, mental health, but I've been open and honest about it. And I think people relate to me. And hopefully, if I can get through it, they can too.
Yes, well, I think if it's not patronising to say, Kerry, I think you're the girl next door that made good.
I agree with you. Coming from a council estate, four sets of foster parents, three refugees, you know, let's be honest, my life wasn't meant to be what it was, but I really, really worked my bottom off to get to where I am today.